I bet she wasn't even in the army.
You really think the military-industrial complex would let the real story get out?
I'm calling Child Protective Services. Cheryl, phone.
Great. And maybe I'll tell them about Allison's little prescription friends. Not supposed to be driving with a child in the vehicle on those, are you, Allie? And Cheryl, I'm not sure how they'd feel about a woman who still lets her 5-year-old breastfeed.
Cheryl.
And Rebecca, you don't need anyone looking into the visa status for your housekeeper, do you? What is she, Honduran? Guatemalan? Don't fuck with me, bitches.